All of you, so okay. Don't tell anybody else, okay?
Okay.
Yes, I haven't had a drink in 14 months. And
oh, good for you, good for you.
Thank you. And,
why did you have this conversation? What brought you to
what
that?
What brought me to that was I was drinking too much.
Okay.
So there's that.
Yeah, yeah.
No, I just felt like it's this weird thing as you get older, especially for women, and life, you know, you kind of see death at the end of the road, like it's coming at you fast.
Keep it light. It's late night. Keep it light.
I think this is the perfect time to talk about death is right before people are going to bed.
Sure. Okay.
Sweet dreams. But anyway, you know, I just saw that I was like looking forward to things because I was going to have a cocktail at them, and I have like they're prayer thoughts, more like thoughts, right? Mm-hmm. And I just said, okay, God, I know I want to quit drinking. I'm pretty sure I want to quit, but I have no willpower to do it. So you have to do it. And literally within 48 hours.